We do our best to teach our kids the skills and principles that will help them most. And as technology evolves, the importance of programming continues to grow. Children have the easiest time learning foreign languages at a young age when their brain is at its most flexible state. And Dan Shapiro, a veteran of Google, Microsoft, and several other tech startups, began thinking about how this principle could be applied to programming. He created a board game, Robot Turtles, to teach his young children the basics in a way they could understand.
It's a ridiculously fun way for kids to learn fundamentals of programming.
They have cards like right, left, and step forward.
This one is the laser card that shoots lasers and knocks down walls.
I created Robot Turtles because I wanted to make it easy to spend quality time with my twins. It's really simple. Each kid picks their favorite turtle. You make a maze on the board. They play the instruction cards. When they get the robot jewel, they win. A lot of people ask me why I made Robot Turtles as a board game instead of an app. I don't know about you, but I don't have any trouble getting my kids to stare at a screen. When we play together, I get to share my love of programming with my kids.